I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to make the home screen icons on your Apple iPhone or iPad bigger. If you've ever found the default home screen icon size on your iPhone or iPad a bit too small, perhaps due to vision difficulties, or you just prefer larger icons for easier navigation, this video is for you. Enlarging your app icons can make your device more user-friendly, reduce eye strain, and enhance your overall experience, especially if you use your device frequently throughout the day. The only catch is that to follow these steps, you need to be using an iPhone running at least iOS 18 or an iPad running at least iPadOS 18. So if you're ready to customize your iPhone or iPad to better suit your needs, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Hold a finger against an open space on your iPhone or iPad home screen. The apps on your screen will start wiggling. Step 2. Tap Edit at the top of your screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Customize. A menu opens at the bottom of the screen. Step 4. Tap Large in this menu. You'll immediately see the icons on your iPhone or iPad home screen get bigger. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.